the following is a triple threat match, and it is for the New South Wrestling Upstart Heavyweight Championship. From Mate Long, West Virginia, weighing in at 193 pounds, Corey Sports!
And here's Corey Sparks. Well, most recently, we've been praising the accolades of Corey Sparks, and sometimes I feel like he is right at the edge of doing some great things here in New South.
Young man's got a lot of promise.
Sure does.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing participant number two from Highland Park, Texas. Weighing in at 237 pounds, Mr. Primetime, Anthony Cortina!
Mr. Primetime, Anthony Cortina, always brewing full of confidence, and looking to capture some gold here tonight in the New South Event Center.
You know, we've seen this young man several times here at New South, Otis. He never seems to disappoint. He's been traveling all over the world, winning match after match, and as you said, looking to win a match here tonight and maybe go on to New South Gold.
Should be a good one here tonight. Anthony Cortina, Corey Sparks, and Dustin Jackson.
Kicking this one off with the Upstart Heavyweight Championship. And we are underway on this week's episode, gentlemen. We're going to be having the Upstart Heavyweight Championship like we have right now. The Tag Team Championships are on the line as Colorblind takes on right now Andrew Reed and Handsome Nick Hamrick. And then finally in our main event, the National Treasure, Nick Aldis teams with Brian Pillman Jr. to take on Oliver Gunner and Mystery Partner. We don't know who that's going to be yet.
I mean, it just, I don't know how you can top what we've already seen here tonight. And this one here starting off like a bang. Triple threat for...
Oh! Katina right out in front of us. The roll up, one, two, pushes off. Oh! Katina goes down again. Oh! And Corey Sparks up and over into the arms of Katina, and Jackson in control early. Uh-oh. Jackson, gonna fly. Nicely done. From Jackson, lands a little hard, but everybody makes it okay.
You know, since he's been cleared.
I thought Jackson maybe took the hardest fall out of all those three.
He certainly hit that concrete hard. But one thing that's been, as they say, the song has remained the same with Dustin Jackson, is this guy is so resilient. We've seen him week in and week out take punishment upon punishment.
Jackson again. Oh!
Big chop from Jackson over the chest of Katina.
Lighting Katina up. Oh! One and more.
And here comes Corey Sparks, and he's received the chop from Dustin Jackson.
Jackson going into the corner here, sending Katina in. No reversal. Up and over goes Jackson. Jackson into the corner. Katina trying to charge after again. And Jackson in control as he baited him in there.
It was Jackson and Katina 2 weeks ago. Anthony Katina getting the win over Dustin Jackson.
Oh, we'll give her that 10 count. Oh, no. Jackson down and out.
How about that? New champ, right?
Bounces off the stairs in the pole, and Katina looking for that super kick. Corey Sparks.
Could it be?
Two. No. The wrestling machine looking to put him away and get his first shot at
Tiny
South
Otis
Gold.
Would that not been the upset of the night?
Oh, it very well could have been.
Absolutely, it could have been. We've talked about the potential, the momentum that Corey Sparks continues to carry here in New South. That could have been it right there.
There's a reason why they call him the wrestling machine.
Oh, he's got it. Oh, my God.
Got him into a DDT. And I think is he out?
Corey Sparks is out. He's done.
One, two, and a save just in time.
I'm telling you, that was the end right there for Corey Sparks.
And now, chop after chop here.
You know, these gentlemen have history, and it shows right here. Neither one of them wanted to give an inch.
And history going all the way back to the beginning of the year, upstart week one, where Anthony Katina was defeated by Dustin Jackson to be the number one contender for the upstart title, I believe.
Oh, shoulder up. Just barely. Sparks working on Jackson in the corner. Jackson perched up at the top. Here's Katina. Oh no.
Heads Dustin, up by Katina.
Dustin Jackson caught where he doesn't want to be caught. Now looking for that suplex, but here comes Sparks.
This young man, Corey Sparks. Oh.
Sparks
to say he was going to surprise us all right here.
But look at Sparks again. Oh, wait a second. Oh! German suplex onto Katina. Suplex onto superplex onto Jackson from Katina. Here's the pin. One.
Wait a minute.
Two. No, out of two.
Wow. Look how red Katina's back is from that move.
What a German suplex there.
Unbelievable.
And it was high angle, too.
Yes.
And Dustin Jackson, I think, taking the worst of the wear there because he's on the outside and he is down and he's hurt.
Down to the corner. Oh, and a super kick rocks Sparks.
Corey Sparks unaware of where he's at right now.
Oh, and he just launches him. Belly to back launch there.
Corey Sparks, Corey Sparks may have landed a little awkwardly on that right ankle.
Corey has taken some serious punishment.
Uh-oh. Oh, out in front of us. Oh!
Oh, my goodness.
Rocks him.
I'm telling you, Katina hit him with everything, including the kitchen sink.
Oh, and a spear from the wrestling machine. Out goes Katina. Dustin Jackson back in. Clotheslines Sparks and turns him inside out.
Corey Sparks, again, I think is taking the worst punishment thus far.
Oh, and an elbow there from Sparks. Perches himself up on the second rope.
Can he come out of it right here? No.
Oh, catches him. Jackson has him up into a power slam.
Driving Sparks into the mat. There, he's going to the top. Could it be the elbow?
Or it could be the frog splash.
Yes, it's the splash.
The frog splash. The momentum sends him up and over. Here's the pin. One, two. Oh, look out. Again, Corey Sparks taking the worst of that. A super kick to Katina. The pin. One, two. Jackson retains.
Wow. That's all I can say is just wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and still upstart champion, Dustin Jackson.
What a contest we saw there.
Time of the match, 6 minutes and 10 seconds. Dustin Jackson retains the upstart heavyweight title.
Whoa,
and Anthony Katina not too happy about the outcome.
Corey Sparks is hurt. Anthony Katina a little aggravated.
Anthony Katina really showing his frustration, showing his aggression on Dustin Jackson as that title came flying out of Dustin Jackson's hands.
Oh, Anthony taking out Corey Sparks with the belt. Said it's prime time.
And now the belt being used as a weapon from Anthony Katina. Katina's out of control.
We knew he was a loose cannon, and he is showing it here today. Not happy at all.
I'm sure somewhere Tony Presley is keeping his eye on this one, especially Anthony Katina. Corey Sparks still laid out, and you're right, Scott Diamond, he took the brunt of this match. He is called the wrestling machine, but whatever fire burns deep down inside Corey Sparks may have been extinguished tonight.
It certainly has. This young man's hurt. In prime time, up there demanding the referee, Aaron Griner.
And Katina kicking Dustin Jackson outside of the ring. We're going to keep our eye on this one and see how it develops. A lot of self-proclaiming going on in New South.
Well, you know, I think Anthony Katina would make a better champion than Dustin on any given day.
Many thanks to our New South sponsors, including PrepSpin.com, JRS Printing, Livewire, Toy Vomit, Abacadabra Graphics, Dawson Sons, Heating and Cooling, Shelby's Diner, and Bucks and Muck Catering. Also, too, a new sponsor to New South Wrestling, Murray Motors.
Prime time. I'll tell you, he is on fire tonight. Oh, he spat on Dustin Jackson. Now that's where I draw the line.